Say reality here, and let's get to today's topic, which is talking about the middle portion of my oceans model. I mentioned last time that the initial process of wind formations was heat from the sun. Here, we need to mention another planetary body, the moon. The alignment of all three bodies, the Earth, Sun, and Moon, causes a gravitational tug of war between each other. When the Moon and the Sun are perpendicular, the tides are relatively even all around the Earth, creating neap tides. But when all the bodies align, then the tides are magnified at either sides and have barely anything on the top and bottom of the Earth. These are the spring tides. There are other forces close to home that create tides, such as tectonic plates for tsunamis and air temperature for hurricanes. Now, back to this. All of these are not daily occurrences, because from our perspective, the moon moves only 12 to 13 degrees east to west every day. For daily tides, you get three different types: diurnal, semi-diurnal, and mixed. And this is the layout of it. Diurnal means that there's one high tide at the afternoon and one low tide at midnight. Semi-diurnal means that it takes half a day to complete the high-low tide cycle. It alternates, starting with low in the afternoon. Mixed has an irregular high-low cycle from day to day. All these tide variations are based on the irregular shapes and sizes of each continent and their water movements. The specifics of tracking the direction of the tides and how it affects the landmass is called longshore transport. How does all of this affect the water movements within the ocean? You don't want to miss this next part, since it could be crucial for civilization itself. If you made it this far into the video, then props to you, and I applaud your commitment. As a gift to you, I offer you to email me any questions that you have about this video, marine science careers, or any other thing, and I will reply to you ASAP. If you could do something for me, that would be great. By doing KBT. What I mean by that? Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell so you will get alerts when I post a new video. And as always, cheers and keep diving in.